Chicago Wolves head coach is suspended 10 games by the AHL for using homophobic language during a game? And an official? Way to set an example, bud. Ironically, Nardella will join the bench back on, you guessed it, January 6th. No correlation at all, though.